Mr. Governor, thank you very much to grant this interview for I-24 News. You're in Paris. You came to Paris with your determination to struggle versus global warming. What kind of results, specific results, do you expect by this coming Friday, the last day of the COP21? Are you thinking that you will be very happy?
Well, I'm very happy when the whole world recognizes that we have a serious problem in our hands, and the problem is now. It's not down the line. It's not 20 years from now. It is now. 7 million people die every year because of pollution, and we must do better. And this is why it is so important at COP21 that all the nations get together year after year in trying to figure out what they can do in order to come to an agreement to reduce the greenhouse gases, the particulate matter, the soot that is making our cars and lungs black. So I'm here to basically let them know how important subnational governments are, cities, states, and provinces, and to be part of the equation. And I'm very happy that Secretary General Ban Ki-moon has made subnational governments part of the negotiations and part of the equation. And so there's really been a great, great change here. So I hope all the best. I hope they move the ball forward, which I think they will, because I think President Hollande and Foreign Minister Fabius and Ban Ki-moon Moon, the Secretary General, I think they're all brilliant, they're passionate about this subject. So I'm looking forward to good results.